It's opening day here at Whiteface. The skiers are stoked. I've seen a lot of people coming down the mountain with big old smiles on their faces, so we figured we'd take a ride up the gondola here and check it out for ourselves. Add one more mountain to the list of places giving skiers and riders a taste of winter.
Here for the first day at Whiteface. Everybody's having a great time, top to bottom from the small mountain. It's great.
Whiteface opened up 6 runs for one day so folks can get warmed up for the season. This year, the mountain has added a few things, like a solarium in the base lodge and a rebranding of their kids program. But that's not all, according to the folks at Orta.
We have a program called Parallel from the Start. And here at Whiteface, we guarantee you that within 3 days of our Parallel from the Start program, we'll have you skiing the summit of Little Whiteface.
Whiteface will shut down during the week and open up again next weekend on both Saturday and Sunday. They go full-time the day after Thanksgiving. Gore Mountain is following the same pattern. Hey, speaking of next weekend, Stowe, Mount Snow, and Sugarbush, they're all going to get their seasons underway. And of course, at Killington and Okemo, they're already making their first turns of the season. At Whiteface, John Hickey, WPTZ News Channel 5.